I don't even look at points. I look at points in between. I'm gonna let people go. I spent all day trying to figure out when to go. Dang. Yeah, that's rough. We're gonna settle in at the back and... hope there's enough room here. Don't get a pen coming out. Oh, that's not bad. Give this guy plenty of space. I have a lot of space behind me, so... I've settled so many times. I'm just like, eh. Yeah, I drove a bit angry after... after my one race. Alright, that should be enough gap, I would hope. He's gonna be slow if I catch him, so... little tentative there. Get a nice bank lap in here. It's an alright lap so far. I don't know what these guys are putting down though. Shoot, that wasn't it. Lost some temps there. Took that too easy, son of a... took that cautious like in a race. messed that up again. Not quite as bad, but... Alright. 3/10 behind so far. AMG's up front, though. I thought McNaughty was talking about how he was struggling with keeping up with the GTRs. And more so the BMWs, which there isn't much for BMWs in here. Not a single one. I granted this isn't a top split, but... Some of the other manufacturers will do well when it's not top split. Crazy not to see one BMW in here, though. I think the Genesis is pretty good here. I never run it, but I thought it was decent. Points table. Ooh. I was having almost as many points in my GT2 lobbies. Oh well, it is what it is. It is the very low of the A's since I'm barely an A. I was not far off from the qualifying time, so that's good. Hopefully we can be smooth. Outlast some of these guys on tires. Hey, buddy, thank you so much. We're one and done here, so gonna need that luck. I know how today went in GT2 for you. You running GT1 tonight? I might have asked you earlier today, but... Yeah. Are you one and done right now? Or the last lot? All right, good luck, good luck. Hopefully it goes better than earlier today. Different lobbies, different cars. You got this, you got this. You don't have to be quiet, but I'll tell you this. If you're not, I probably won't see it anyways. Cool. I'll probably be pretty locked in. I'm going to miss a lot of comments and such. I'm going to miss a lot, I'm sure. I'll catch it after. Alright, just like GT2, I just want to get through lap one clean, settle in. Maybe I'll get to see Harrison Ford. I like that livery he's got on, the Harrison Ford guy. There's some death behind me. I'm glad I got the free spot, but I don't want to lose this early slip. Ah, BRZ can cruise through there, huh? Ah, that BRZ handles nice through here. You just hear it coming. Just do not have the pace. I feel like I'm trying to be a little easy on the tires. Maybe I could push a little more. I also like to have some late if I could. And the worst part is I can't see the left front at all. with my damn face in the way. Hey, thank you so much for stopping in. Sorry, I'm mostly concentrating. I said I probably wouldn't catch chats, and then I did. I haven't really seen your name in here, so I appreciate you stopping in. Yeah, I just don't know if my savings is going to be enough with this pack's been pulling away from me slowly. Yeah, that's another GTR in front of me, so... it's a bad T1. So I'm not sure if saving will really matter much or not with those guys. But it might help with the pack behind me. Yuck. Guy just struggling that bad right now on tires or what? It's a little early for that. Hitting. Oh boy, memers. That ain't how it's gonna get it done. Thank you. Town of Ford. Still got a run on the guy in front of me, but scrubbed a lot of speed there. They're starting to feel it. Close that gap up though. One more. not a lot of time. I'm in a hurry to get things done, oh why. Ah. I'm making a run on him on that, and I screwed that corner up. Man, there's some tense loss there. Need to get that slip. He's got a 0.5. That'll close the gap. It'll give me a chance. Get him nervous. That was a poor turn, though. Oh, buddy, no room. Dang it! Oh. Oh, GG's Bionic. You did. You would have ran me wide if I didn't let off a little bit on that uphill hairpin, but other than that, that was clean. That was clean. Oh, thank you. Thank you. That was our one and done for the night. Oh, what a finish. So close. I mean, he was taking perfect defensive lines of inside. I was just hoping I could switch that on him, but the closest one I had was that hairpin when he ran wide. If he would have actually gave me the room, he would have had to slow up a lot more, and I probably would have got him going up the hill. Because you can't get all that momentum going up that hill unless you can go wide, and he went wide, but I wasn't going to ruin both of our races for that. Sometimes I'm a little too nice, but Oh man, that was a. Oh man, hey Dwayne, thank you so much for stopping in. I don't think I've seen you chat before. I know I saw you say hello and everything. During